Hey guys, welcome to another digital recording session from Art of Two. Few things to note about this painting. When I actually started, I really didn't have any idea of where I wanted to go. You know, I just came back from a trip from Vegas. I was going to a master artist block, and I was playing, you know, bits and pieces of Call of Duty. Yeah, so it's just something that I had to actually really sit down and force myself to start working. Only had one simple idea, and that was a mental image of that I had of a dragon leaning over water with its caretaker. As you can see, I just wasn't sure about the composition initially, and I just had to slowly work out what I wanted, and it just sort of unraveled. At this point, I realized I was working too much in the details, so I actually resized the whole image to a smaller resolution, so I just focus on the overall blocks without, you know, getting in too close and working out all the small little unnecessary details. And this is a general important tip that I would advise anybody, is just to try to work out the big shapes and get the entire general feel of the image before you start getting too lost in the details. I'm actually not good at painting animals at all, but the great thing is I've studied a lot of human anatomy, and generally whatever you study, it carries over to something else. In this case, a lot of the anatomy that I studied from people, I was able to reuse on this dragon, as you can tell by the arms. Even though it might not be the actual anatomy of a dragon, even though they don't exist, but it's believable. At the stars and feel my heart overflow. Drawing could be a pretty lonely and boring session sometimes, so a lot of times I try to you know, make most of it and enjoy myself and listen to music that I like that might inspire me. In this case, I was listening to a lot of Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, and Heroes soundtracks. You know, just finding something that would relate to what you're doing and might kind of push you to create something that's even better.
Transmissions will be sent when I am through. Maybe we could meet again further down the river and share what we both discovered, then revel in the view.
As you can see in a bit, I actually started painting in individual scales for the dragon, and I thought, man, this was really taking too long. So I remembered that a while back, I actually made a custom brush, custom scale brush, and I just sort of used that, and it proved to be a lot quicker and actually even looked better. Thanks a lot for watching so far. Remember to also watch part 2 of this session and visit my website. Also, if you have any questions, go ahead and feel free to leave some comments.